the monuments of the garden. This is an exhibition titled Genesis Eternal, curated by Chameleon Art Projects, based on the environment, renewable energy and sustainable material. Genesis Eternal means continuously in creation, which is our planet, our Mother Earth. The Earth has been existing before us and it will continue to exist way after us as a human civilization has been extinct. And we are actually fortunate to have witnessed a small part of this miracle. But unfortunately, we land up abusing her, we land up disrespecting her virtues. And the time to do anything is now. We're in a state of emergency where we need to focus on this subject. So my project is a public art project which it raises an awareness towards the environment. Each work is created with a different aesthetic, with a different ideology, a different visual by 14 artists.
It's evolving quite a bit, you know, the Mithi River exhibit. I mean, I was quite impressed by the way how people have visually thought about it, you know. It makes a difference. Now, I knew that Mithi River is there, but having seen that exhibit, seeing the way how it has been represented, yes, I mean, we need to do something about it.